But Dottore, what of Scaramouche and the Gnosis from Inazuma?
Conventional wisdom holds that divine knowledge cannot be rational. After conquering the divine gaze, his next
experiment. I don't think that you enough. Her favorite thing to say is cuff me. Slut me out. Slut me out. Slut, slut, slut me out. Rip out my shirt if you.
Although these days they tend to call me the Doctor.
Edited by Dot.
Oh,
If I were to choose between eating a cryo slime alive or joining the Fatui, I'd prefer to be crushed to death by a meteorite.
My experiment is a success.
The devil is real, and he's not a little red man with horns and a tail. He can be beautiful, because he's a fallen angel, and he used to be God's favorite.
Если подумать, на что похожа буква Е. Хм. Даже если долго думать, по-моему, ни на что. Черт меня дернул придумать такую игру. На что похожа буква?
Get Мне мама запрещает с такими общаться. А что я сделал, блядь? Что я сделал, сука?
I'm here to negotiate with you. Naturally, I won't do anything dangerous that could potentially damage our relationship.
Negotiate with me? I heard you had already left Sumeru. Why are you here again now?
I left Sumeru, but I also stayed in Sumeru. Even the God of Wisdom is restricted by the habits of cognition. How disappointing.
You mean, there are many different versions of you in this world?
An astute guess. Even the same individual will have different cognitions at different ages. A long time ago, I made a major decision in hopes of preserving all my perspectives of how I observed the world. Observation is the first step of any experiment, but observing the current world doesn't satisfy me. It lacks an important dimension, that of time. So I saved segments of all my ages and made them into independent individuals. That's all there is to it. Indulge me. How does the God of Wisdom find my method of seeking knowledge?
It's an insult to the very concept of life. Life inherently has many rules and restrictions, each with its own significance and reason to exist. They can't be broken on a whim.
Good. Amazing, even. Indeed, it's difficult for humans to make peace with themselves, not to mention oneself from a different period.
Since you're in the academia, why wait until now to show up? You could very well have stopped us and helped that fake god.
Simple. Let me ask you this. Would any staff member ever help the subject in the middle of an experiment? It was my experiment. So why should I interfere with the results?
The academia saw the plan to create a god as their ultimate goal, yet you only saw it as an ordinary experiment. You really are crazy. If the experiment succeeded, you would have had a new god on your hands. How would you have faced your own god then? Would you still take the same stance? Would you still hold the same view of yourself?
I'm first and foremost a scholar. These results should be left to the judgment of the hypothetical me confronted with that outcome. But you're right. And that's exactly why I'm disappointed with the conclusion of this experiment.
As an individual, you don't have any sense of belonging. You seem to have even fewer convictions than a typical scholar.
Oh no, I certainly have my own convictions. They just don't fit your standards, that's all. All right, that's enough conversation for today. The experiment is over, and it's time to tidy up the equipment and reclaim any useful materials. For example, the Gnosis. Lesser Lord Kusanali, you're an intelligent Archon. I'm sure you understand the disparity in our combat abilities at this time. Besides, you have no way to use that electrognosis in battle.
Didn't you say you were here to negotiate with me? Somehow, it's starting to seem like you intend to take it by force now.
I'm merely stating a fact. After all, I'm also a scholar. Naturally, I hope to show proper respect and dignity to the God of Wisdom.
Your hypocrisy is built on absolute confidence.
As a scholar, I respect all possibilities. This has always been my principle and is an essential trait as an experimenter. Indeed, I can't ignore this possibility. So tell me then, what are your conditions?
This foreign gnosis will only lead to disaster if it stays in Sumeru. But this electrognosis is the prize I obtained after defeating one of your fellow harbingers. Now, as the one who initiated this cascade of events, shouldn't you pay the corresponding price?
Price? Interesting. What price would you have me pay?
How about erasing all your other segments?
I see. If you think all those versions of me are worth a gnosis, then deal.
You sure didn't hesitate much. Is the relationship between all the versions of you really that bad?
I don't think there's any need to dwell on that. The surplus versions of me can be exchanged for a gnosis. Do you think anyone can offer themselves at a higher price? Besides, with my abilities, It's only a matter of time until I find better perspectives. Perhaps it's best to say, you're just temporarily ahead. But what I'd like to know is, how can you be sure that I've really erased them?
I can see your remaining honesty.
What a ridiculous decision!
Sheer
you can't
foolishness.
Be serious!
How could I have been you so short-sighted?
You think
then
this
yourself?
Is the end?
Wait.
I'll have my revenge!
You'll make
good
this
riddance.
Moment
count.
You will regret this.
I'll never know. Or not. What a wonderful world. Yes. I think to myself, give it back.
Cuidado, tubarão vai te pegar.
Tubarão, te amo, falcão.
Aphrodite, please help me.
No, I'm sorry. I can't.
But I can't, my child.